Great news, we just picked up a job.
For when?
Now. Let's gear up.
No, I've been planning this meal for a week and I need help. And there's no way we're taking off for the South Seas of the Ukraine. This is Thanksgiving and we're gonna have a happy family meal, damn it.
It's not the Ukraine, it's El Segundo. And it's a quick structural inspection. Some real estate investor named Veronica Franklin needs to have permit paperwork to the city by Monday morning, but everyone's gone because of the holiday weekend.
Nice. Desperation prices.
Exactly. Top dollar for a few hours' work, and we desperately need to refill our slush fund.
No, we don't. Slush fund's fine.
Actually, it's been financing my recent inventions, like genius water.
You can't call it that. There's already smart water.
That's a good point. We should brainstorm.
No, no brainstorming. I can't believe you guys are going to mess up Thanksgiving. Do you know how hard it is not to screw up a turkey?
Just pop that fowl in the oven. We'll be back in a few hours. The client is at the end of her rope. She saw an article about Scorpion, read that we employed a genius engineer.
Guilty as charged.
You always say that Scorpion is about helping people. Now you get her to sign the paperwork while we work, and we'll be done before you know it.
Oh, okay, there's the others. Ralph, help Sly unload the groceries, and I'll get the contracts together. And Walter, if my turkey is not cooked in time, your goose will be.